Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion of epic proportions remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
The start of something larger, but no word yet on whether Oliver Sand was among the victims, or may have been a suicidal mission.
Thank you.